The Whistling Coon by George W. Johnson. I've seen in my time some of very funny folks, but the funniest of all I know is the colored individual that shows you alive as black as any black crow. You can talk until you're tired, but you'll never get the word, and it's very funny for your old fool. He's a knock-kneed double Johnny Hunky Plunky Mocha, but he's happy when he whistles his tune. The pair of lips like a pound of liver splits, and the nose like a ninja of a cue. He's a limpy, happy chuckle, that you hop a very nick, and he whistles like a happy killaloo. He's an independent free and easy fat and creep to ham with a head like a big baboon. Say, I never heard him talk to anybody in my life, but he's happy when he whistles this show. In the morning, through the day, into the night, and then he whistle like the devil go to bed. Why he whistle like a locomotive engine in his sleep, and whistle when his wife was dead. One day a fella hit him with a brick upon the mouth, he's yours so like a balloon. Now he goes along shaking like a monkey in a pit, and this is the way he whistles that too.